giant spider. Oh, there he is. Can you get that out of his thing? That's crazy. I think I killed his mom, like, in the middle of Manifest Destiny. He's still here. Okay, just don't bite me. We can hang together, Mr. Spider. Sometimes when we play here, we run into a friends, and believe it or not, I've been friends with the Hanson guys for a really long time. I was just like, so, you know, we were just catching up, and I was like, what's going on? He's like, oh, well, we're celebrating our 25th year of being a band, and I was like, oh, that's funny, so are we.
Ah! Where is he?
Oh, yeah, there he is. Mr. It's pretty good until I die. I said, are you going to play any of the first songs that you've ever written? And he said, yeah, Mbop was kind of like the thing we have to play. And I was like, okay, bad example. But we're going to, what's that? You want us to play Mbop? You guys, you know it? Yeah, that's it. It's just one form. Songs that we've written, and in all deference to Hanson, probably not as good as Mbop.